Bro, could you at least try to make the acting better, bro? Like, it's so garbage. Bro, who puts their makeup on in a desert? Like, what? Yeah, sure, I'll take a Bugatti. I mean, like, who wouldn't take a Bugatti? Like, those are expensive cars. Like, really, who wouldn't want a Bugatti? Like, those cars are sick. Even in jailbreak, like, I have a Bugatti in jailbreak, like the OG one. Yeah. So basically, everybody would want a Bugatti. Actually, no.
Stop the cap. Stop the cap right now. Stop the cap. No bullshit, bro.
You wanna live fancy, live in a big mansion, party in France. You better work.
Not unless you lose some weight, fatty. My suffering end. I just want this video to end because I just want this video to end. It's so much cringe. I can't take in all the cringe. Like, I'm crying from how much cringe there is. Like, literally.
Do me a favor, shut the fuck up.
You wanna get fancy, live in a big mansion, party in France. You better work.
Hey, don't disrespect Flamingo like that. You know what, if Flamingo did that to you, then it would be acceptable because you are a trash human being. Flamingo is a good Roblox YouTuber and you aren't. You don't even have good content. Even if you could call it content, it's literally just trash, garbage. No, I will take out my AK-47 and start shooting up a school. Bro, what even is this sentence? Thank you, Lisa. I lost weight. Like, how could you lose weight because of someone? Yeah, you can inspire them to lose weight, but like, oh, hey, you just punched me in the stomach and now I lost 5 pounds. Thanks, Lisa. You know, you're a very great, helpful person. Call the police. 911, what is your emergency? Oh yeah, Lisa Gaming Roblox just told me to call 911 for no absolute reason at all. because she's a jerk and a bully and is a trash human being. Oh, okay, thanks for calling. She's just a garbage human being.
Hold your head high, fingers to the sky. They gon' check and try ya, but they can't deny ya. Keep it moving higher and higher. Keep it moving higher and higher. So hold your head high, fingers to the sky. Now they don't believe ya, but they gonna need ya. Keep it moving higher and higher. Keep it moving higher.
Stop the cap. Stop the cap right now. Stop the cap.
You know what, Lisa? I hate you. I hate you for blowing up Flamingo. Literally, I hate you. Die. Please, die. Please, I literally want you to literally starve in a desert without a Lamborghini or a Bugatti and just die sitting there in your bones, laying there dead. Bro, how could this video teach you to work hard? Like, all this video has taught me is that there is no faith in humanity, and I want to die, like, more than before. Like, I want to die, like, right now because of this dumb video. Like, God, I hate this. LOL! Oh, wait, it's a shitty intro again. Anyways, guys, this is the end of the video. If you guys liked and subscribed, that would mean a lot to me because my hand is literally hurting right now. I don't know why. Maybe it's because Elisa gave me Roblox. But I'm gonna go eat hot Cheetos now because I like spicy food, and I'm gonna see you guys in the next video. And goodbye. This is the second part in the series. So if you enjoy it, like this video for more. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Pee!